contenders and our commentator at Anfield today, Barry Davis.
When he scored his spectacular goal at Blackburn, John Barnes told us that his new role in the side gave him few such opportunities. Well, he scored in the three league games since, and with the birthday on Monday, Liverpool supporters may feel that five on the trot would be appropriate. There's a birthday boy in the Liverpool lineup today, Rob Jones, who is 8 years John Barnes' junior at 23. And it's an unchanged side after the disappointing display and defeat at Queen's Park Rangers on Monday. Roy Evans keeps faith with the worried Phil Babb. Nottingham Forest are also unchanged after their first defeat of the season, and in total their first defeat in 25 games. Stan Collymore is making good progress with his hamstring problem, but in his absence, Jason Lee has another chance. And after last week, Forest fans may feel that Brian Roy is due rather better luck in finishing. Both sides trying to bounce back from defeat. Liverpool unbeaten at home, Forest unbeaten away. But history rather against the visitors. They haven't won at Anfield since February 1969. Scored only once in their last 10 visits. This is Des Little trying to find Steve Stone. Frank Clark, Nottingham Forest manager, the glasses, watching from the director's box. Mark Crossley, who started his league career for Nottingham Forest in a match against Liverpool. That was back in 1988, October. Followed us from Old Trafford, where he officiated last week. Ronnie Moran on the far side gets a few decibels. Fowler. Free kick against Pierce. Steve Bionabe has come over this side. Barnes wanted it played in early. He's quite some distance out, Barnes, but he wasn't covered. And he's finally given the ball, too. But what might have been a more aggressive curler if he'd have got the ball early, in the end was harmless. Good throw out by Crossley. Good balance again by Roy. Came down second time around. Referee keeps the advantage. Plays the advantage. Wones cross. Lee. Well struck. Good stop. The bounce was nice for the goalkeeper. Sometimes those can be difficult. Good advantage played by the referee. But the bounce got the ball just nicely. Better from Ruddock to McManaman gives young man a chance to run for the first time. Now we've had lots of shots in this opening, and some of them from quite a long way out. That's the first from Liverpool. Really good leggy run away from Chettle. Had no other intention other than to strike for goal. Didn't hit it that cleanly, to tell the truth. But even so, it might up the tempo for Liverpool. Ruddock just stood his ground after making the error. He's got to go and get it himself. Out the best of clearances by Crossley. Chance for Redknapp. Got a deflection. And it's in. And I think Fowler will claim it because the deflection was off him. Redknapp shot. Could be a slight debate as to who's credited. But the last player to touch it, oh, it's mine, says Fowler. but he didn't, I think, know that much about it. Poor clearance by Crossley. Redknapp with the shot. Oh yes, definite flick, and there was movement. This is how the cop saw it. Did well to intercept the ball in the first place, and was stretching for the shot, and Fowler's goal without any doubt. 14th of the season, 12th in the league for Robbie Fowler. Here's Fowler. Yenevi. Liverpool at the moment had the match by the scruff of its neck. McManaman. Redknapp. Having a bit of a battle with Jan Mulby for this place. Babb following it. Bone, Roy. Lee. Roy wanted it back. Not sure that Lee was that aware of his run on the left. Just watch where Roy goes. Running off to the left. And he's just going to be on the edge of the shot as we look there. Lee only thought about shooting. Redknapp. Courage to have the shot. Crossley's certainly been the busier of the two goalkeepers. Even so, there's always been a threat in the Forest attacks, except for the 10 minutes of inspiration from Liverpool. Seen by Jones. Everything to McManaman's left. That's a corner. Redknapp. Try by Rush. He's gone five league games without a goal. Look up there from Redknapp. And Rush in at the back, just couldn't direct it inside the post. But the two defenders could have done nothing about it. Another entertaining half, and Robbie Fowler's 14th goal of the season, dividing the teams. It led to a purple patch from Liverpool. Forest, apart from that, certainly giving as good as they've been receiving. But at half-time, it's 1-0 to the home side. Team in fifth place at the start of the day, leading the team in third. Just one goal. Here's the man who was most disappointed about it. He just didn't get under the ball with his clearance, Mark Crossley. Bobby almost giving Lee the chance. But David James just nicely positioned for what amounted to a back pass. Cooper. It's not easy, especially on his wrong side. Jones. Well taken by Redknapp. And again from McManaman, good strike and good save. Fingers all around the ball. Stone wide on the right, cut out by Babb. McManaman all over the place. Quite often to good purpose. Barnes. Jones. All by James in the first half. Trying to find an opening. Redknapp thought he might have found